Enter your striker, run free flight.
Cavalry, Timberwolf, are assigned to peacekeeping on
What's this new toy? Got a name?
Name's Elysnus. Latest break striker. Leaves the last gen in the dust.
Code Red, garrison under attack. Main cabin breach, hangar on fire. Explosion in the elevator's midsection. Garrison's lower section disintegrating.
Warning, oxygen level below 20.9%. Warning, oxygen level below 19.5%.
Ah, pyrogenesis. Nice.
Elysnus initiated. Mind projection system activated. Injecting EIC particles. Initiating system diagnostics. Autolock system confirmed. Structural integrity confirmed. Fluid shield confirmed. Corite engine power supply confirmed. Incoming urgent message from Space Garrison.
Attention! We are under attack from Thea's Vanguard. Significant damage confirmed. Self-destruct activates in 120 seconds. All units evacuate immediately.
A working escape pod would truly be nice. Okay, plan B.
Incoming fire. Fluid shield in operation. Calibrating fire control system for main weapon. Energy autocannon is combat ready.
Not gonna get crushed today.
Warning! Self-destruct initiates in 10 seconds.
Elysnus, stabilize us. Adjust thrusters, drop us in, now.
Breaching Earth's gravity. Breaching Earth's gravity.
Coming in so hot.
System overheating. Rebooting system. Fluid shield depleted. Power supply failure. System troubleshooting initiated. Warning. Fluid shield down.
Nice getting to know you. Good work. Peacekeeper 98213 reporting.
Pilot, we were also blindsided by Thea's Vanguard. The garrison's debris has wreaked havoc on us. Unable to provide support. Over.
Roger. Understood. Anything I can do?
A colossal striker from Thea's Vanguard is in the area. Take cover if you need it.
Supplies. Badly.
Initiating armor airdrop. Armor installed. All weapon restrictions lifted.
Ooh, just what I wanted. A complex shield, halberd, douse cannons.
The system has detected a first-time pilot in the cockpit. Here are some instructions for piloting Elysnus. You may switch energy autocannon.
proceed to mission briefing to accept missions.